got cute. I know I'm sexy. I've got the look. The drive to go wild. I've got the mood. That really move em. I said chill. Up and down their spine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I make them hot. I make them shiver. Their knees get weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk. They hear me talk. I make them feel like they're on cloud nine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. Eat your heart out, girl. Hands off the merchandise.
What's up, man? It's your boy Jay, aka The Strategy, aka Mama.
There goes that man again,
aka I'm so disrespectful, aka the man by many names, and you're tuning in to Rogues Gallery Incorporated, aka the gallery, aka the corporation, aka the collection of the most awesomest group of people, you, and I do mean you, ever see on YouTube. Like Don King said,
because I'm the American dream, because America is my country. My people built this motherfucker, and I know my way around.
That's right, and welcome to the first ever segment of Superkick. Now, given the title, it's only appropriate, the thing that I'm about to Superkick is only appropriate given the title, and you people should already know who it is. Give you a hint. It rhymes with, I'm gonna give you the first two letters. WW. If you haven't got this already, go choke yourself. Don't hesitate, choke yourself. And if that doesn't kill you, jump out a window. WWE. That's right, I'm super kicking them. Some of that sweet chin music, because they messing up, man. The WWE to me has gotten so mundane. The writing has gotten so dreadfully horrible. I can't even watch it anymore, man. Matter of fact, I remember the very episode of watching SmackDown when made me kind of dislike wrestling. I've been off of it, and I'm gonna show it. Roll the clip.
So as far as your offer goes, it's definitely not cool.
Well, I see then. I guess you leave Carlito no other choice. Big Show, you're not looking so good. You got a little tummy ache? See, nobody says no to Carlito. Carlito knew you weren't smart enough to realize what a good offer he was making you. So it's just like they say, it takes one bad apple to spoil the bunch. looks like you had that one bad apple. And that? That's cool.
What else Carlito mean by that? Oh, man, come on now!
Horrible, right? That is the episode that made me, like, what the fuck am I watching this for? Honestly. Now, some of you might have been a little earlier. Some of you might have been a little later. Some of you might still watch it. I mean, I watch it from time to time, but everything. And one of the reasons why I think the WWE has become so bad is simply they don't have any competition. Back in the day when I was coming up, you had WCW, you had ECW. And with the WCW, you had superstars like Macho Man Randy Savage, Hollywood Hogan is when he changed his name. When he first came, he was just normal Hulk Hogan. You had Big Papa Pump, Big Boss Man. And for those of you who don't know, Big Boss Man started in the WCW. And then he went to the WWF. And you had those superstars. And then for the WWF side, you had The Rock, Stone Cold, Mankind, Undertaker, D'Lo Brown, just name a few. ECW had people like Taz and the Dudley Boys and Tommy Dreamer. You had those people. All of them were good because all of them had competition. The WWE has gotten so big, this is the only one left, really. I mean, you got TNT, and, you know, they're trying to make a run, but, you know, it's only a matter of time before TNT is not around or they get bought out by the WWF. The superstars, too, have gotten bad. I mean, like, I don't see anybody in the WWE that makes me want to cheer for them, that makes me want to dislike them, that makes me want to say, hey, I like them or I dislike them. I don't see anybody like that. Back in the old days, you loved to love Stone Cold. Because, you know, he was a badass, but he was a badass who didn't give a fuck what nobody thought. You know, you liked him. Same with The Rock. You loved to hate The Rock when he was a bad guy. Same with Hulk Hogan and Hollywood Hogan when he turned himself to Hollywood Hogan and NWO. You loved to hate him. Kevin Nash, you love to hate these guys. Wolfpack, Red and Black, come on, man. These are my memories here. That's why I'm super kicking. I can get deeper in this detail, but I'm not. So, you know, WWE, step your game up, man. Do something with your lives, man. And if you feel that I'm wrong, if you feel in your heart of hearts that I'm wrong, then I got what you do. Then turn me off. Because this is just how I feel, man. This has been the first ever super kick. It's not that long, not that short, but this is just giving you guys how I feel. Leave a comment. Tell me how you guys feel about it. Tell me where either the whole wrestling thing went bad for you. And tell me who was your allegiance to. Was you a W, were you a Nitro guy, were you a Raw guy? Or, you know, tell me where your allegiance was. And if you still watch wrestling, tell me why you still watch it and why you still think it's good. And if you don't, leave a comment saying why you don't. And by the way, leave comments on who you think should be Super Kick next, man. This has been your boy Jay, a.k.a. The Man by Many Names. I'm out, man. Konnichiwa, bitches.